Officer Berlin, the Alexandria Police Department. Hope you all are staying safe. Tonight I wanted to read you a little story before I hit the street. We're going to be reading One Fish, Two Fish, Red Fish, Blue Fish by Dr. Seuss. One fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish. Black fish, blue fish, old fish, new fish. This one has a little star. This one has a little car. Say, what a lot of fish there are. Yes, some are red and some are blue. Some are old and some are new. Some are sad and some are glad. And some are very, very bad. Why are they sad and glad and bad? I don't know. Go ask your dad. Some are thin, some are fat. The fat one has a yellow hat. From there to here, from here to there, funny things are everywhere. Here are some who like to run. They run for fun in the hot, hot sun. Oh me, oh my, oh me, oh my. What a lot of funny things go by. Some have 2 feet and some have 4. Some have 6 feet and some have more. Where do they come from? I can't say. But I bet they have come a long, long way. We see them come, we see them go. Some are fast and some are slow. Some are high and some are low. Not one of them is like another. Don't ask us why, go ask your mother. Say, look at his fingers. 1, 2, 3. How many fingers do I see? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. He has 11. 11. This is something new. I wish I had 11 too. Bump, bump, bump. Did you ever ride a wump? We have a wump with just one hump. But we know a man called Mr. Gump. Mr. Gump has a 7-hump wump. So if you like to go bump, bump, just jump on the hump of the wump of Gump. Who am I? My name is Ned. I do not like my little bed. This is no good. This is not right. My feet stick out of bed all night. And when I pull them in, oh dear, my head sticks out of bed up here. We like our bike. It is made for 3. Our mic sits up and back, you see. We like our mic, and this is why. Mike does all the work when the hills get high. Hello there, Ned. How do you do? Tell me, what is new? How are things in your little bed? What is new? Please tell me, Ned. I do not like this bed at all. A lot of things have come to call. A cow, a dog, a cat, a mouse. Oh, what a bed. Oh, what a house. Oh dear, I cannot hear. Will you please come over near? Will you please look in my ear? There must be something there, I fear. Say, look, a bird was in your ear, but he is out, so have no fear. Again, your ear can hear, my dear. My hat is old, my teeth are gold. I have a bird I like to hold. My shoe is off, my foot is cold. My shoe is off, my foot is cold. I have a bird I like to hold. My hat is old, my teeth are gold. And now my story is all told. We take a look, we saw a nook. On his head, he had a hook. On his hook, he had a book. On his book was how to cook. We saw him sit and try to cook. He took a look at the book on the hook. But a nook can't read, so a nook can't cook. So, what good to a nook is a hook cookbook? The moon was out, we saw some sheep. We saw some sheep take a walk in their sleep. By the light of the moon, by the light of the star, they walked all night from near to far. I would never walk, I would take a car. I do not like this one so well. All he does is yell, yell, yell. I will not have this one about. When he comes in, I put him out. This one is quiet as a mouse. I like to have him in the house. At our house, we open cans. We have to open many cans. And that is why we have a Zans. A Zans for cans is very good. Have you a Zans for cans? You should. I like to box. How I like to box. So every day, I box a gox. In yellow socks, I box my gox. I box in yellow, gox box socks. It's fun to sing if you sing with a ying. My ying can sing like anything. I sing high, my ying sings low. And we're not too bad, you know. This one, I think, is called a ying. He likes to wink. He likes to drink. He likes to drink and drink and drink. The thing he likes to drink is ink. The ink he likes to drink is pink. He likes to wink and drink pink ink. So, if you have a lot of ink, then you should get a yink, I think. Hop, hop, hop. I am a yak, and all I like to do is hop from fingertop to fingertop. I hop from the left to right, and then hop, hop, I hop right back again. I like to hop all day and night, from right to left and left to right. Why do I like to hop, hop, hop? I don't know. Go ask your pop. Brush, 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 brush. Comb, 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 comb. Blue hair is fun to brush and comb. All girls who like to brush and comb should have a pet like this at their home. Who is this pet? Say, he is wet. You never met a pet, I bet, as wet as they let this pet get. Did you ever fly a kite in bed? Did you ever walk with 10 cats on your head? Did you ever milk this kind of cow? Well, we can do it. We know how. If you never did, you should. These things are fun, and fun is good. Hello, hello, are you there? Hello, I called you up to say hello. I said hello, can you hear me, Joe? Oh no, I cannot hear your call. I cannot hear your call at all. This is not good, and I know why. A mouse has cut the wire. Goodbye. From near to far and here to there, funny things are everywhere. These yellow pets are called the Zeds. They have one hair up on their heads. Their hair grows fast, so fast they say, they need a haircut every day. Who am I? My name is Ish. On my hand, I have a dish. I have a dish to help me wish. When I wish to make a wish, I wave my hand with a big swish, swish. Then I say, I wish for a fish, and I get fish right on my dish. So if you wish to wish a wish, you may swish for fish with my Ish Wish dish. At our house, we play out back. We play a game called Ring the Gack. Would you like to play this game? Come down. We have the only gack in town. Look what we found in the park in the dark. We will take him home. We will call him Clark. He will live at our house. He will grow and grow. Will our mother like this? We don't know. And now, good night. It is time to sleep. So we will sleep with our pet Zeke. Today is gone, today was fun, tomorrow is another one. Every day, from here to there, funny things are everywhere. Thank you guys for listening. Hope you stay safe from everyone here at Alexandria.